Hello, Connor. Welcome back.
Hi.
Is everything in place?
Lafayette waits for you inside the tunnel beneath the city.
Hello, viewers. Welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed 3. In Assassin's Creed Project Season 5, and Connor. In the last episode, we were out at sea. We were just killing a bunch of boats. Actually, they're not alive, so you don't really kill the boats, but you're killing all the people on the boat, so, or ship. Ship. They're ships. Anyways, so we're setting up this intricate, well, I guess not that intricate, but this plan to infiltrate a fort where Charles Lee is hiding out. So we're gonna have some ships attacking New York, and then I'll go into the fort while everybody is just running for their lives, and hopefully they don't hit me, because I'm gonna be inside the fort. But I think that's something Connor did not think about. That, you know, when you shoot cannons to an area, you're shooting only to the general area, you can't really aim specifically. But, yeah, that's the thing. So, you can see my map, there's a bunch of people. Like, holy shit, there's so many guards. I'm just so glad I don't have my little wanted thing anymore. Because I couldn't move anywhere. Alright, I made it here. Right? Tunnels? Alright, so I'm gonna go into the tunnels of New York, which I have not done yet. And then I'm gonna go in there, walk my way through the tunnels, under the fort, and then come out like a little bunny and chase down Charles Lee. It'll be great. I've been editing out all of the loading screens, but this time I talked to this one, so why not? South Market. Right, let's go. What is that? What is that? Oh, it's... this way? I'll go this way. Light torch. Oh, that was easy. Hello? Wait, what? Is there a torch for me to light here? No? Oh, there's just checkpoints. I didn't let them finish. Hi.
Connor. This tunnel will take you into the military district.
Why did he, like, refuse to see him?
He waits for you to light the signal. And then the strike begins.
And we will be there as well.
Why is he being a douche? Again. Like, Connor just decides to be a douche out of nowhere. Just because, you know, today, it's a Thursday. I think it's a day to be a douche. Tomorrow I'll invite him some drinks, have some fun, and I don't know. But right now, like, there are people there, like, willing to help him. And he's like, you know, I'm gonna turn my nose up for you. Am I in a... Oh, yes I am. Holy shit, I have two... What? Nope, I'm not here. What are you talking about? Yeah, I'm not gonna reach the signal in this time given to me. Maybe I can. Grab onto the thing! Connor! What? What the hell? Idiot! Idiot! You deserve to die. You really do. I told you to grab on to the thing. You decided to just jump somebody from there. What the hell's your problem? See, now everybody and their mother is here. You'll never make it there in time. Wow. You know, if you die, it would be great. Come here. Ah, damn it, Connor. Ugh. Fucking idiot. You know, I don't freaking get anymore. Catch me. Fuck you, Connor. Yeah, I probably need to get down there and kill him. Supposed to be a nice stroll through the darkness. He just decided to jump off a freaking building onto the middle of them. Because you know, why the fuck not? That guy's gonna shoot you. Yes, he is. Nah, you didn't see me. God. Interact. Let's finish this puppy. Don't hit the tower, man. Okay. Wow, he fell here. Holy crap. Yeah. Yeah. Sheriff Cutter, this is all you're doing. That's what happens.
Inside the fort.
This is what happens when you don't plan things correctly. Oh, apparently I got inside the fort. Now you're gonna get blown to pieces inside of a random house. Exactly. Connor? I mean, how are you going to fight Charles? What was your big plan in here?
Where
wobble?
Are you, Charles?
Oh, gone. Scream. Scream. Skip out your position. Oh, I punch him in the balls like a little bitch.
Come now. You cannot outmatch me, Connor. Without skills, you're still but a boy, with so much left to learn.
Take that, bitch!
Impossible. He is the promise of a better future. A sheep in a shepherd.
You sound like a babbling idiot.
He has been dismissed and censured. He can do nothing for you now.
A temporary setback. He will be restored.
kill you with my axe.
You act as though you have some right to judge. To declare me and mine wrong for the world. And yet everything I've shown you, all I've said and done, should clearly demonstrate otherwise.
Oh, okay. So just counter him? Slap you with this bottle.
We did not support the crown. We worked to see this land united and at peace.
Ow.
Under our rule, all would be equal. Do the patriots promise the same?
I got put you into this thing. Ah! I didn't even get you. I didn't even get shot. Yes, we did. This is not the right time to be fighting with your dad.
Surrender, and I will spare you.
Brave words. I'm about to die.
You fare no better.
Even when your kind appears to triumph, still we rise again. And do you know why?
Why?
It's because the Order is born of a realization. We require no creed, no indoctrination by desperate old men. All we need is that the world be as it is. This is why the temples will never be destroyed.
Nope. Now you're dead. Oh my god, did I stab him in the eye? Oh no, I just killed Hayden. No. Damn it!
Don't think I have any intention of caressing your cheek and saying I was wrong. I will not weep and wonder what might have been. I'm sure you understand.
I guess I do. I'm sorry, I love you.
Still, I'm proud of you in a way. You've shown great conviction, strength, courage. All noble qualities. I should have killed you long ago.
You should have. You're such an asshole. At least close his eyes.
Hatham doesn't have the amulet anymore.
No, he doesn't.
But the temple's still sending data. There must be more to the story.
Only one way to find out.
Well, we'll see him in Rogue. So, yeah. That'll be it for this episode. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Alright? Alright. Bye-bye.